Feature Friday.
The freshest.
Ooh. Oh,
this is exciting, isn't it?
This is intriguing.
So this is... I always have a hard time saying his name. Nyoi
Volante.
Nyoi Volante and his version of Someday.
No, no, no. So he is the original creator of the song.
That's right.
So this is the original song.
Sung by the original composer.
He wrote for Nina?
That's right.
Or he helped Nina write it. I still don't know, because a lot of Nina's songs were co-written.
Yeah, co-written.
By him.
Oh.
This is kind of the story behind it. So now, the song of it, the lyrics of this song are kind of brutal.
They are a
so
bit like...
So if this is for Nina, holy moly, dude.
I think maybe he wrote it and just had it. And he was like, you're the person to sing it.
Okay,
in maybe. This situation.
And maybe you know more about this story. I don't like the sort of like, you know...
Relating it to drama, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's weird.
But bloody hell, I was so interested to see his take of it.
Me too.
And
me
his
too.
Delivery of it, because it's a fucking ruthless song.
And it's a great song, like musically and lyrically speaking. It's so beautifully arranged. And
plus, you guys wanted to see it as well, so let's give it
so
a
So we're here. We are here for it. See, it's so beautifully arranged. Stop! I'm just about to get my heart ripped out, isn't it?
I wonder if you released it first, then.
I don't know.
Or was this after?
You're gonna realize.
Ah, his voice.
One day you'll see this through my eyes. By then I won't even be there. I'll be happy somewhere, even if I can't.
Ouch.
You don't really see my worth.
Divorce, right?
You think you're the last girl on earth. Well, I've got news for you.
Oh, great.
Last one.
No, I'm not that strong. But it won't take long. Won't take long.
It's a different take, isn't it? It completely changes.
Someday, someone's gonna love me.
What a song this is.
Someone's gonna take your place.
Oh, it's great. You know what? I kind of like this key better.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
I like it like... I don't know. It has like... I don't know. It has weight.
It does feel a bit like...
It feels so personal. It has so much weight.
Compared to Nina's one, not that it should be compared, but just as a point of reference, hers, it's a little more... It feels like it has some sort of a... negative sentiment towards. This one feels more, it has pain. And weight, and you're silently suffering, but you're telling yourself that you are strong.
And even, some day's coming.
Exactly. But I am not strong, but it won't take long for me to get past this. Right? So I'm stronger than I think. But when Nina said it, this is why it's so cool when you hear different deliveries of the same song, hence why I think covers are so popular. Apologies. It's because you can relate it to so many different storylines. Mm-hmm. Nina's storyline, it felt
like a superation, like a
power song.
It did. It felt like
empowering myself.
That's right. It felt like an empowering song. Like nothing is forever. So everything's temporary. Especially
the empowering.
But it also felt like it had intent. Like it had movement behind it. Right. It was like
had venom.
It just had the right, like I said on the video, it just felt like the perfect, get on yourself back again, like get your stuff together again, you know, yeah. That type of song. And I think it has to do with the different keys that the songs are in. Obviously in her key, the song is more lifted, it's brighter, even though it's the same chord progression, but it's higher, so it gives that natural brightness to it. In this one, because the key is lower down, it and it enhances his speech quality. It feels so, like it's such a weight. Like, this is hard work for him to get out, you know? Like, he's trying to convince himself as the song progresses that someday is coming.
Yeah.
Not unlike, unlike Nina, that she knows, that she's convinced already. Right. You know? And I think that chords. Feeling comes from the difference in the key.
Keys tell a different story, can tell a different story. And chords tell a story on his own. On
yeah, own. But it does feel very, like, heart aching yeah, in yeah. this in this one's version. Rough. It's yeah, it's hard work. Yeah.
One day I'll forget about you. You'll see I won't even miss you someday.
Feels like he's trying to say that to himself to convince himself.
That's what it is. That's how I feel it is.
Right now, I know you can tell.
You see?
I'm done, and I'm not doing well. But one day these tears, they will all run dry. I won't have to cry sweet goodbyes. Cause someday someone's gonna love me the way
I wanted you to need me.
Someday someone's gonna take your place.
It's nice.
One day I'll forget about you. You see, I won't even miss you. Someday I know someone's gonna be thinking. Someday someone's gonna love me the way I wanted to leave me. Someday someone's gonna take your place. One day I'll forget about you. You see,
but he said declaration of marriage.
Maybe he got married to somebody new.
No, I think he's getting divorced.
I think he said petition for at the beginning.
Civil case. Declaration. Of. Oh, no. Nullifying or something like that. The marriage. Okay. I've never seen a document like that in my life, so I have no idea. Apologies.
I think it has to do with a divorce, though.
Oh, I like this version. That's awesome.
It feels hopeful towards the end, doesn't it?
Yeah, like
especially when the band came in, it felt like breath of fresh air. Like, I am convinced now.
Fuck yeah, it just felt
but
like.
But it's hard, though.
It's like it's drowning at the moment.
I just wanted to hug him for a little bit.
Yeah. It's hard, isn't it? As a guy as well, like you always want to like. I know that's also as a woman when you go like through such a hard breakup, and maybe you're like in the same bubble.
Mm.
You know,
you always want to seem strong.
Yeah, you might want to tell yourself that, right? You want to appear like you're doing better than you are.
Yeah.
But inside, you could
you're
be
human.
Absolutely drowning. You know. But anyways, whoa. Let us know. That was a good song, dude. I like that one.
I love this version. I love the original version. Like, well, the first version that we
Nina.
Heard. Yeah. But this is great.
That might be a fun song to do a cover from. Because obviously it's not a Tagalog, so it's a bit easier.
Oh, yeah, well, there you go.
Yeah, so that could be a fun one. Because I know, like, some people were like, oh, this would be a fun song for you to do a cover of. So, like, yeah, that's nice.
Yeah,
but this is like, then this is like a completely different take. I love this.
Yeah.
Right?
My God, but I can't sing in that key.
No, I can't sing
that
that one.
That's too low for me. But what a great.
It's good.
Wow. It hits hard.
Let us know your thoughts about it. And then what else would you check out next?